2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today. October 22nd, police officials in Brazil said 11 people had been killed and up to 8 injured in a bus accident. The bus apparently plunged into a ravine in a mountainous area of Rio de Janeiro State. There were 30 on board. I'm Dennis Daly.